Prettius on Breath of the Wild. Alright, we got one of the devices. Shiko Slate, okay. Hyrulean Shrooms. Cool. Okay, there we go. The Spirit Orb. We need to get better weapons, you know, because we're getting killed. I mean, I got my first game over, so that doesn't help if we're gonna get too many game over. Okay, good. That's one. The treasure from each of those shrine, and I will give you my paraglider. That wasn't a deal. Oh, man. Alright. So, guys, welcome to episode 2 on The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. As you can notice, off camera, I noticed a chest right there, which I'm gonna get it out. Alright. Get it close enough for me. There we go. Opal, okay. That's a new thing, I guess. Alright. Anything else in the water? Nope. Except for metals. Okay. I noticed that you gotta break this thing. As you can see. Wonder if I can break or lift that rock. Does it look... No. Oh yeah, I can. I don't know if I want to waste my time doing that. What'd I get? Alright. Sorry guys, I don't mean to waste your time guys on this, but this isn't break. Oh, whatever, I'm not gonna waste my time. Because we're gonna head for another shrine. So, we're gonna head for where it's highlighted in red. That's where we're gonna go next, so. Let's see where it's at. Okay. Don't mind me jumping or climbing stuff, that's Breath of the Wild style. Alright. Alright. So we're gonna head where it's re- Oh great, we gotta deal with that, okay. I got 6 of these, so. Yeah, you come down here, buddy. You come down here. What you dropped? Arrows? I'll be taking that. Okay, what else you dropped around here? Oh, you got some goodies. What you get? Baba Glen Horn, okay. What else? What's these sticks? Okay. Some more bows. Okay, another bow, here's some arrows I need. Alright. I'm gonna have to use bow and arrows, because that's the only weapon I have that's pretty useful. So, We're heading where it's I highlighted in red. Hopefully there's no issue going through that next shrine. And this beautiful butterfly. Okay. There we are. Yeah, there's a shrine right there. So, let's do it. I'll climb up here, I guess. Okay. What? Oh no, who's that? He's not friendly, isn't he? He's targeting me, oh no! Whoa, whoa, buddy, that hurt. That's gonna hurt. He's gonna fire. I better stay away from him. Oh great, there's another of that. Okay, that's a little problem. Alright, the shrine ain't gonna be... Oh great. Did they waken him up or something? Okay, yeah. How are we gonna deal with that? Where's the shrine? I don't know how to deal with that. I can't kill an elf. Oh my gosh, okay. Shrine's right there. Alright, well, only hope is to run for our life. You're not gonna target me when I'm aiming the walls. Well, that must be look like from a bomb rock or something. Alright. Search. What is he up to? He's trying to sense me or something. It's alright. Are we close to the shrine? Can't even look because they can spot me. Alright, yeah. It's right where the rock is. I think I need bombs. That's what I need. Oh no. That was close. I ain't gonna waste my time on you guys. Alright, here we are, guys. To the next shrine. Took a little bit of exploring, but it's fine. We made it. One piece. Alright. Okay, let's go. Time to examine. Sorry, saving game. I'm sorry. Don't rush these things. So I'm presuming this is a bomb. Try it. Because I see like a bomb rock right there. That has to be doing something with bombs. Burning things. Dry grass catches fire easily. I can see the guardian did that. I can see he did that. Alright. To you who sets foot in this shrine. Okay. It's a bomb trial. Great. We need bombs anyway. This trial's for bombs. It's cracked rocks. So let's go right over here and examine. Alright. Alright, guys. I think this could be a good episode. I hope you guys enjoyed the very first episode of The Breath of the Wild, because it was pretty insane. Not really. Just, how'd you like, guys, like the ending? It was like, sort of, it's going to be in every of the Zelda Breath of the Wild episodes, so yeah, this will have it too. So anyway, remote bombs, okay? Great. Okay, alright, same thing, and then switch, okay. Same thing as the magnet. So, let's see. Bombs, okay, we throw it like this, and just press R. Or not, I guess. Put that away. Hurry up and boom. Can you pick it up? Can you just throw it? It just says throw. I don't understand the throw part. Alright. I think we just drop it from here. And let's see, it should bomb any moment now. How long does it take to do it? What's L do? Oh, okay, I guess you have to press L. My bad, didn't know you had to press. Usually it bombs by itself. I didn't know you had to press L. What's over there? I got to see something. What's over here? What's this? Nothing special? Alright. Okay. Alright, we need a bomb there. Do we need to bomb? Do we need to bomb over here? Oh, okay. That was stupid of me to do that. Alright, sorry. What'd I get? Oh, see, that's what I need, the sword. That's come in handy, the sword. I like that. Alright. Can I recover? Let me see if I can recover. See? Because I'm really getting killed. Yeah, I guess I can use an apple. Okay. What's bake apple do? That's alright. Apples are easy to find in this game. I'm not really worried about apples or anything, so they're easy to find in this game. I'm just gotta be careful. Alright. Alright. Oh! I picked the wrong button, that's why it's this. Like that. There we go. It's L, R, guys. It's R. Press R, the normal R, not ZR. I picked the wrong one, and I should have put Z, just the plain old R, so be sure you press R. Okay. I think I can bomb that, can I? Close enough. Okay, they need time to recharge. Alright. So we can do it again. Alright. There we go. You can jump in this game, right, Link? You don't act like you can jump in this game. You climb? You can't climb up here. What do you do? Oh, there's a ladder. Great. Alright, we just gotta wait for that platform to come over here. Not a big deal. Okay. So where's your sword? Yeah, here's your sword. Alright, there we go. That should come in handy. Alright. This is a riddle, too. This shouldn't be that hard, right? Can you get over there? Alright. After recharging, we'll try again. Good. Drop it down the hole. Perfect. What about the other side? Does it need it? I don't think it needs it. You guys think it needs it? Whoa, what's going on over there? Playing ball? Alright, let's go. don't know if it's safe to go into that machine, but I don't know. Isn't there supposed to be like a treasure or something down here? I don't see anything. No, I just came from there. See, something to do with that ball? Yeah, wait, I see something right there. How do you get that? You guys see it? Oh, you can't see it like that, though. I don't know. I mean, I could off-camera get it, but... Or just... I don't know. Is it safe to go on here? So I can pick this stuff up. Where is it? You don't get killed with this, right? Pick up. What do I do with it? Throw it? I don't get it. This is just, I don't know. Do I need this for something? I mean, there's like an orange chest right there. Maybe if I need to put it there or the other one. The other one. Ah, I threw it too hard. Alright. Oh, that caused pain, alright. What do I do with that ball? I don't know if these going into these machines are really safe to go into, because I lost a heart for that. Oh shoot, Link, you did that. You just jumped off it. That's fine. So let's go again. I don't know why make it so difficult. It's alright, we can try again. Let's do it again. It's never too late. Alright, let's go. Great. So what do we do here? Can we open it? Yeah, I don't know what's the ball for. Amber. Alright. That's good to have an amber. Well, what's the ball for? I don't know what the ball's for. Sorry, guys. I'm just curious what the ball's for. Do I have to take it to the other side? Alright, I don't see like where I'm supposed to take it. Yeah, I don't know. I don't see like I can get it in there. Unless I throw it. Yep. Well, there's the answer. I don't know what it's for. Alright. Now where's it supposed to go? I have no clue where this ball's supposed to go. I don't think there's any other place to put it. Oh well, then I might place it... You know, I don't know where to put this thing. I don't know why I need this ball for, but... Bye-bye, ball. Okay. Let's end this. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this in the name of Goddess Hyla a steast upon the spirit orb. There's your second one, guys. Alright, good. You okay, Link? Okay, that's our second spirit orb, which we already conquered this. Good. And our hearts filled up. May the goddess smile upon you. Okay, whatever you say. I'll see you later on the next trial. Alright. Glad we got the sword. Right? Right? Alright, great Planto. So it looked like we could bomb this. So let's throw it. There we go. We could bomb that so we don't have to worry. But we're gonna get. Gotta get through those guardians. Oh my goodness. I don't know if we can get through them. Alright, so the red one's done. We probably can get through one more. Yeah, we probably can get through one more shrine. Great. If I can shoot these things. I'm gonna miss them anyway. Get close enough. Wow. The hell, he didn't do anything to the dude. Take that! Yeah, I don't know. It don't seem like it's harming him exactly. It is just little. What's going on with this thing? Wow. He's really aiming for me. I'm getting out of here. I'm not wasting my time on him. Alright, so where should we go? Could go to the blue, where the we lit blue. I don't think it's too far from where I'm at, right? Probably can fit in two. Put it away. We don't want to waste a weapon. Alright. Oh, there's a mushroom. Let me get that. Thank you. More tree branch. Bet I could break this tree out. Okay. Who's this? Oh, a warhog. Alright. I heard you could shoot those things, but where is he at? So I need the bow and arrow to shoot him. Alright. I don't know. I'll use one of these. I don't know. This looks like a good bow for right now, so I'll use one of these bow. Alright. Where is he at? Where are you, warhog? He might have ran. He ran off. No, no, I shot a butterfly. I don't like that. I love butterflies. I shot a butterfly. I'm not a bad person. Trust me, I'm not. I just shot a butterfly. I don't like to shoot butterflies. I like them. Alright. So let's aim for where we need to go for our destiny. What's over there? Oh, great dam. Alright. I think we can bring our sword out and just knock him. I hope it's... Alright, I got an idea. Alright, you're too close now. Want one of these? What'd you drop anyway? What is this? Oh, a club, okay. A shield. Ugh, this is broken. Why would I want a broken shield? Raise your shield. Thanks a lot for that. What's this you drop? Horns. Fang, okay. You're an easy target for me, man. What, a stick? Why would I want a stick? Oh, I don't want to mess with that. Sit? What do you mean, sit? You can't pass time while enemies are... Are what? Are near. What? Is there another enemy? Apricorns. Alright, apples, arrows, apples. Alright. There are bees, but I don't want to get stung. I don't know. I don't want to... Okay, they're going to sting me anyway. Can I just get them? Alright. They cost me my heart, man. I don't like them. Can I get that? All right, got beehive. What do you do with a beehive? Guess you can cook them, I guess. Alright. Let's go heal again. Apple. Eat. Oh, I don't have very much apples. Alright, whatever. Come on. I need to get more apples. I know apples are kind of easy to obtain this game. Alright, a shroom. Okay, there's a shrine nearby. I don't know exactly where. Who's this house? What's going on here? There's a house right here. Oh, what's this? Oh, he's an... Oh, is that... Spicy pepper. Okay, examine. Let's see. The old man's diary. Alright. Okay. I guess green more. Alright, we'll stop reading. Okay. He lay an axe, I guess. What's this? Oh. Cool. What's this green? Oh, another shroom. Cool. Okay, I'll take that. There's a lot of stuff around here. Even that axe I kind of want. The woodcutter's axe. I would love that. That would help. Okay, R. Okay. We're equipped with tools. Pick up. This used to do rubies. I don't know if rubies are... Shoot, man. I keep picking the wrong item. Or the button. Nope. It used to do rubies on the old classic Zelda, but not on this Zelda. Nope. It's just plain old pot. Oh, spicy. Ingredients. Great. Torch. Another torch. What's this? Pot. Lid. Whatever. Okay. Guys, want to see me cook? You can pass time by the fire. Morning. What? Noon, night. Never mind. Alright. Alright, there it is. Ingredients. Baked apples. I guess I could try this. Spicy peppers. Hold. Combine. Can we combine this? I don't know if it's going to be good. Apples probably will do. Okay. Cook. Spicy simmered fruit. 3 minutes. Oh, it's a cold resistant. Cool. Alright. Well, what if I mix it with the honey? Will anything good be good on that? Let me see if I mix it with the honey. Alright, not eat it. Just... Let's see if we mix it with honey. Okay. Honeyed fruits. Alright, cool. It restores 5 hearts. That's cool. Okay. We don't want to waste them, though. I do need to get more of those. Hopefully, I'll find them easy to find. Take. What take? Oh, mushrooms. Okay. What are you doing, dude? What's he doing? Oh, fancy that. So we meet again. What are you doing? I thought this tree here might make for some firewood. However, getting a tree to fall exactly where you want it to is quite an art. The trick is to turn your hips so that they face where you want the tree to land. So, I see you found my axe. Why not? Help me out and give it a few swings. I'm working up quite a sweat here, but these bones could use a break. What do you mean by hips? Does he mean by knocking these things, actually? Where, how do you... Alright, hold on. How do you do, Alright. I don't get it. Like, face the tree right there and then knock it? Is this what he means? What's this? Korok leaf. Oh, cool, I got a leaf. Oh, I don't like to waste it. Whoa, we made, looks like we made wood. Wood. Alright, cool. Made another wood. Perfect, another wood. Alright. Cool. That's what I like. So, what do we do now? I mean, can we stand on this thing? Well, that's not the answer. Not just landing like that. You're alive, Link. You're alive. What do we do? How do you get on this thing? Oh, we got it. I got it? Okay. Don't fall. Don't fall. Oh, there's some apples right there, too. And goons as well. Okay, we take care of them. Alright. Hold on. Not ready for you. Just wait. Or how do you do sword? I don't know. I don't like to waste a sword. Why not try a wig? Alright. Oh, shoot. Really hate him. Alright. Oh, that should be good. And we can probably use a torch. All right. Come on, big guy. You want to pick that up, aren't you? Okay. Let's beat him with a club. Alright. By one hit? That's a shame for you. You dropped your little big, what is this? Spear. Wonder if it's good. Alright. Club, more clubs, okay. Horn. Oh, apples, too. We probably can knock it down for apples. I'm gonna have to do that. Alright. Okay, apples. apples, more wood. Okay, we got some apples. So, it's a dead end over here. That looks suspicious. It's a chest. So what is it? Fire arrow. Oh, fire arrow. That's good. All right. Okay. I guess we gotta climb that. Oh my gosh. Can I climb it? It's a long way up there. Anything that stores stamina. Nope, I don't have anything that does stamina for right now, so I don't know. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Alright. Maybe I can make it. There we go. Alright, we'll climb up some more. The only best chance, guys, is just find a cliff like that. So you gotta worry about stamina on here. Okay. Take rush room. Okay, we might need that. Rest again. Good. So steep. Alright, we might save that shrine for the next video, you guys, because I don't want to make it super long. And this sort of stuff like this, kind of, or that. Alright, there we go. How high we are. Oh my gosh. We're almost there, guys, trust me. A lot of rust room in this one. Don't kill yourself, Link. Alright. Why don't you let go? You breathe. There we go. No! Oh, shoot. Another game over, guys. Alright. Please let me start from there. Yeah, we experiment falling death. Don't ever do that if you guys... Don't ever do that. See where I start from. Okay, from the bottom again. Alright. Hey, look, the trees came back. Do I have every, like... Yeah, it seems like I have it. Alright. Okay. Hey, you can get more wood. Alright. So steep, that's the problem, steep. Alright, we'll try once more. Next shrine we're gonna have to be in the next video. I wanted to put this on this video, but it's coming too long, and I don't think you guys want to. I don't want to make this too long, so. Yeah. Sorry, guys. If Link can make this one. At least this one. Don't fall, Link. You're almost there, I mean. Alright, I think you're okay. What's the next one? Think you can make that one? Probably gonna have to do this off camera, guys, so you don't guys don't have to totally waste too much time seeing this. Unless you guys want to see me climb, but there's not very much excitement on that. If I die again, I'm just gonna end up the video and in episode 3 I don't think I'll make this one. Alright. I don't have anything that heals. Does Apple do that? Oh, that just... Okay, whatever. Yeah, I don't think I can do it. Okay, unfortunately, guys, I'll probably end up the video here. And on the next video, I'll meet you where I'm trying to get up there. So, guys, thank you for watching episode 2 of The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD. In episode 3, I'll meet you where we're supposed to be in the destination. I think we skipped it, though. Did we? Well, I'll meet you in the next shrine area. So, guys, I'll see you in episode 3, which I'll meet up with the shrine. Bye! If you want to see more videos of Breath of the Wild, hit that subscribe button. Check out the playlist from the latest Breath of the Wild and any other videos. And tune in for more videos and the future. Like and share the video and contact with your friends. And I'll see you for more Breath of the Wild.